Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing a Yankee Candle outlet haul, you guys. So I went to Yankee Candle Outlet. I was looking for some specific candles that are new to a collection. I think it's spring or summer. I don't even know. I haven't even looked these candles up. I just basically saw pictures of them recently and decided that I was going to buy them because I found out that my outlet had them. So with this shopping trip, I actually only spent $32.25. My total bill came to $42.25, but I did use my Yankee Candle rewards. So if you guys would like me to do a separate video on the Yankee Candle's rewards system, program, and basically how it works, I can definitely do that. Just let me know by leaving a comment down below. But if you guys want to sign up for the Yankee Candle Rewards program, the link is in the description box. So definitely do that because you can earn points and it's very, very simple to earn points. You don't always have to spend money also to earn points. You can earn points by going on Instagram and taking your photos. So there are all different kinds of ways to earn points with the rewards program. So definitely check that out if you guys are interested. But let's get into this haul. I'm so excited to share this with you guys. So I was also looking for a gift for my mom because her birthday is in the month of April, and I decided that I would go to Yankee. I was looking actually for what are those things called? Like a hurricane type of glass, fixture type thing for her kitchen table because her living room is done all in like denim blue. So I thought that the blue glass would look really nice. And they didn't really have anything there that kind of caught my eye, but something did catch my eye. My mom has always been a lover of birds. And she recently moved, and when she moved, she had to leave all of her bird feeders and things behind. So I found this bird feeder, you guys. I found this gorgeous sunflower bird feeder. I'm hoping you guys can see this. The lighting in here is not the greatest right now. But this was marked down to, let's see, I bought it for $7. The tag says 20. So it was 50% off. And then I got an additional 30% off because they had a coupon that was floating around for 30% off of anything in the store. So that was basically the deal. So I got the bird feeder for $7. And then also if you spent $30, you got a free small tumbler. So I picked one of those up. So that was the first bag. Now let's get into the other two bags. So this is what I got. I got two of the medium candles here, and these are in the fragrance Vanilla Lime. I've had this scent before, and it is so, so good. By the way, where is my lighting going? I feel like it's so dark in here. Are you guys getting a feeling of it being dark? I don't know. But anyway, so, oh my gosh, you guys, Vanilla Lime, literally the best. I didn't even look to see when these were poured. 2015 for this one, and I'm guessing the same, yep, 2015 for this one. So I did pick up two of these. Oh, I could smell this fragrance all day, you guys. This is going to be perfect for the spring and summer, and I'm probably going to stick one in each of my bathrooms, but that is that. So this was, I believe, originally, let's see, what does this say? $34.99, I believe. Let's see here. I believe it was on sale, like the outlet sale was $17.49, but then with the coupon, it came to $12.24. So basically $6 for a medium candle. And $6 for a medium candle from Yankee is a really good deal. Okay, so I got those. And now let's move on to the third bag, if I can get it. So heavy. Okay, so here's the third bag, and there are substantial amount of candles in here, not too many. Okay, so this thing here, this was kind of by the register, and it was this cute little like little gift thing here. This was $24.99 originally, on sale for $8, and then I got it for $6 with the 30% off. So We open it up here, and it is a two-wick tumbler in the fragrance Lavender Sunset. I believe I have this in a large jar, and it smells so, so good. And I'm probably going to be giving this to my mom for her birthday. I just really like the packaging of it in this mesh little bag here. And I don't know, it's just really pretty for a gift. They had this one, and they had, gosh, I think it was like four or five other different fragrances that you could choose from in these little gift set chat things. But I just think that they're so cute and so pretty. So I will be giving that as a gift. And then this was my free small tumbler that I chose, was Passion Fruit Martini. I've had this one before. I love the scent of it. It smells so good. It's very, very juicy and very, very passion fruit. I've never had passion fruit before, so I really don't know what passion fruit smells like, but this is really good. The pour date on this, let me see, is 2016, but it does have a yellow label on it, but whatever. And then I did pick up the three medium jars. It was gosh, I don't even know, you guys. Let me look at my receipt and see, because honestly, I cannot remember.
All I know is that they came to $6 a piece. So again, perfect. Now you could also choose for your medium jar a three wick candle.
So a three wick candle is basically equivalent to a medium jar at Yankee Candle. So did you guys know that at the outlet that you can like mix and match kind of? But anyway, you can also mix and match with these candles. And this intrigued me. I got the Blackberry Cream. I've never had this type of candle before from the outlet. So we will see how it goes. I'm hoping that it doesn't soot terribly, because I feel like some of the smooth wax soots really bad. But you guys, this fragrance is just like heaven. It smells so good. Oh, so, so good. And then these are the two new ones that I got here. This first one is Viva Havana. Am I saying that correctly? I don't know. Viva Havana, I believe. And it smells really nice and fresh and clean, but it also has kind of a man's cologne type of scent to it. I don't know, mixed with a lot of vanilla to kind of soften that cologne out, but it's really, really nice. They changed the labels on this. I do not know when this was poured. I'm guessing 2017, because it is a brand new candle. It is in the fresh category, but that is what the label looks like there. Very, very beautiful. And then the last candle that I got for my medium jar was Cuban Mojito. So this is another interesting one, food and spice category. It goes actually along with this one in the line. They're in the same line. I believe there is a guava candle in this line. There's four of them and one other one, and I can't remember what it was. But anyway, so it does say a passion for fragrance, which does mean that it is a UK scent. So I know that these candles possibly came from there. I don't know. But oh my gosh, let's smell this one. Yeah. So you definitely get hit with that mojito. You definitely get hit with the lime, with the mint. It smells so, so good. This is a fiesta here. I mean, we're in Cuba right now. We're fiestaing it up. But anyway, this is the label, so it has the drink on there. So yeah, so I'm excited about all these candles. If you guys have any of them, please leave a comment down below and let me know. Oh, and also I picked up, or I should say they gave me, a save 15% off. Now it used to be save 15% off of a $30 purchase. Now it is save 15% off of a $40 purchase. And this one expires on April 30th of 2017. So yeah, this is a little outlet coupon. I'm sure I will be back. Again, sign up for the rewards. The link for that is down below. Definitely check it out. And yeah, I will do a video if you guys want me to on the rewards program. But anyway, I hope everybody has a great day, and I will see you guys all later. Bye, guys.